I'm laying in any lines or shapes that will be darker. Lay this color everywhere in the iris except for that highlight shape. I like how when you layer yellow ochre and Winsor lemon, you get kind of a golden color. Touch the edge of the color gently to create a smooth transition from brown to yellow. So we've got a slightly darker value in the upper eye and a lighter value in the lower eye.